it's okay. Sometimes we need to cry. When we cry out, maybe we feel better. And so I give that allowance, and I also encourage the children to say that, yeah, we can give them the allowance. We can cry together, especially for some situations that, say, the patient passed away, the spouse may find that, oh, I have to keep my control my emotion, not to cry, because people say that just move on, but not talking about the past anymore and not allow them to cry. So it's really difficult. Then I will explain to the patient that it's normal to cry, it's natural. Sometimes actually it helps us to move on rather than just to keep it there.